Hey everybody, it's ScorchJTude. Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. I'm very sorry for the long delay in updates. I got married a couple of weeks ago, and I've had family in my house and other things going on. Busy stuff, life stuff, good stuff. But I'm finally able to get back into the swing of things. Hopefully I'm not too rusty. If you're just joining us, we got to the Sunstone and did a bunch of collectibles in the last episode or two. So we've got to go finish the Moon Grotto. There's a few things down there. And then the Thornfelt Swamp. And then lastly, the Hollow Grove before we head off to Mount Horu, which is the final area of the game. So this is your last opportunity to go pick up all the stuff and gain experience and do whatever. So we're going to head on into the Moon Grotto. So I'm going to be checking the map frequently here as I make my way into this area. Make that guy die. We have the charge jump now, so we can do that. That's very nice. Gotta watch out for this. And it got me. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Let's go up top next time, because screw this. Screw this. And that guy got me. He got me. I'm actually supposed to go up top anyway, because I'm trying to be up there. Down below, it's not good. Should be able to get... I'll have to get this thing on the way out. Make that guy die. Alright, let's go down. Boom! I'm gonna have to re-get used to the controls again. That's what happens when you don't play for a while. You get rusty. But this thing is nice and easy to get out of now because of the rocks feather that we have. Kuro's feather, that is. And the breeze that is now blasting out of here will let us float up. Let's go on back down. Make sure I'm going the right way. I can go in this way, and I think. What's the quicker way? This way. Let's get used to bouncing these things back and forth. We'll have to get. We'll have to re-get pretty good at the. What the hell is that move even called anymore? The thing where you have to bounce off stuff. Because the next area is going to require that we do a lot of bouncing off of enemies. Let's see, let's go up. Go up here and get ourselves a life stone, life cell. It's been a while. Alright, and then. Last piece to get, I think, is this right there. And we have it. We'll go up here because we don't need to go back down in there anymore. It's not gonna matter if we go out this way. Whoa, going up, going up, going up. It's like the jump skill or whatever the hell it is. I hate that when I take so much time off that I forget stuff. Easy stuff. It's all simple. It's not complicated. Bash. I think it's that's what's called. It's a bash. Hoo-ah! It's not the stomp, it's the bash. Boom. This was the one that was gonna require that we have the skill where we can bash out or do a charge jump off the wall. So that right there is very handy for us. And I think we have to go that way to get the remaining items in the Thornfelt Swamp. There's a energy cell up there, and then there's some experience in the corner where we got the stomp ability. So, there's that. probably jump the right way. There we go. Stupid spider. Let's bounce this guy back at him. Right onto the spikes, and I got hit. I didn't account for that. Okay, so. We already got what was down there. That was a hidden thing. Kill that guy with his thing. Watch out for the spikes there! This is where we drain the lake. If you're not familiar with where we're at. We have to do some clever platforming there. We can walk up the walls too, there's that. And then these stupid guys. Hey, none of that. Go away, you. Alright. So now we gotta do this. And I think. Here's where we do that. Right there. Soul Link ready. Energy cell. Can now collect and use more energy. There's three more of those to be found, I believe. And there's one up there. I think there's one there, and I think there's one inside Mount Horu as well. And depending on how many collectibles you found throughout the course of the game so far, there'll be more to find, and it might take you longer. And there's that guy. Let's just get away from him. And then we do this. Boom! Good stuff. Alright, we gain an ability point. Cannot do it near enemies. There's no enemies around. Whatevs. Alright, I think everything that we need now is 3 points. Charge flame blasts. We have the sense that lets us see through walls. Probably won't do that. Mount Horu, there's still some map that I have not uncovered yet. Thornfelt Swamp is what I went to say. If that's not what I said, then I apologize. We'll just go back through. That would explain that. There's an enemy right there, and I didn't even know. Oh. Oh shit. Let's just do this. Up and over. Hey, whoa. None of that. Get off of that. You dum-dum. Off of that shite. What's left? I don't think there's anything left in here. I'm surprised I don't have 100% of the map yet. Maybe I need to go explore that big bulbous area still. Gotta make sure. Gotta go all the way up. To the tippy top. I don't think there's any other stuff. And the sensibility doesn't let us do any other. Doesn't let us see anything on the map. I don't know where it is. Let's kill some fish while we're down here exploring. Exploring. And I know we did miss a map stone somewhere. Like, we have an extra fragment, but we didn't find the stone. And I think it was in one of those, I think it was in the second dungeon. Boo! I have to keep checking just to make sure. Oh, he got me. He got me. Get him. This is how we get out of here. Eh, well. Fuck it. I'll come back later. Or I probably won't. That's how you get out. Oh, I think I see. Right there. There's a hidden thing in the thing. Oh, it's up. Yeah, screw me. It's right there. I'm all hunting around like I don't know what I'm doing. It's right up there. That's an ability cell. We gotta get up there. So we gotta go back through all this nonsense. Die. Die, die, die. Nope. Nope. Not gonna get me. Let's see. Go back around. Alright, do I have to get... I will have to come back around through there anyway. Actually be less distance for me to go back through this way instead, but I think it's 6 to 1, half dozen to the other. Oh shit, I better save here just in case I die. Hoo-ha! Made it. I made it. Get out of here. Give my energy back. I need it to perform my actions. Oh shit. Go away. Go away, you. And then there's those guys. They're good for experience. Think going up the wrong way. We gotta go back around in front of the Ginso tree. Nice thing about having played this game so much is that after you don't play for a while, it kind of comes back to you. So it is sort of nice in that respect. Oh, this is a... I can fly up here. Well, I'm not going far apparently. Coming up on the tree. Here we go. There it is. That's a familiar sight. And we go up. Nice and convenient. Found an ability cell. Let's get one of the attacks here. Charge Flame Blast. Enhances the radius of the damage of the Charge Flame. Ultra Spirit Flame. I never did end up getting this one in the last playthrough I did. I don't really use Charge Flame very much. I don't really find it all that useful, but... Eh, let's get Sense. Just in case there is something that I don't remember the location of, I don't want to end up missing it. Boom. Alright. Next thing is to go get those two items and then head on up through the Hollow Grove. Those should be not bad. Go away. And there's that thing. So you can kind of see... We can sort of see through it there, even though it doesn't completely open it up to us. He's angry! Alright, so this is going to require that I go up. This is a bad place to fall down. Let him shoot us up here. Get the experience. And then, blast off! I think. Bounce off the fish. Let this guy get us up here. I think I'm gonna have to blast across that. Oh, that's gonna be painful. Let's go up here. Climb up! I don't think that's gonna work for me. I just need to be better about jumping. Kill this guy! Go away! And then we'll stop screwing around. Got my energy cell. So there's those items there. I think that's everything in this area. I can't zoom out anymore. Oh shit, I forgot about this stupid thing over here. I'm gonna have to go out and go get it. There's the map stone. Should I go back and get that too? I wish I could, like, teleport. That would be nice. Well, we have to get out of here. So, I'm going to go back around through this thing and go get what I need to go get. We're going! Got him. And we're going! We're off! We're off and running. This way. May as well use that since I don't use it very much. Because it doesn't cost a whole bunch of energy anymore. That's nice. I like when stuff doesn't cost very much. Yeah. Free save. Save at the tree. That. There's a thing up there. Damn it. I can't get it. They're not letting me do it. That sucks. You know what I gotta do? Get this stupid bird over here. Come here, you. Ah. You lose. Such a long way to go. But, we're over here already. Misty Woods. Let's do it. Just to say. Oh, crap. There we go. Let's go that way. That guy, leave me alone. No death. And then we go down. Keep going. Kill it. Not these guys. Not these guys again. Stop it. You stop it. Stop it. Where are you going here? I found the mapstone fragment that I couldn't have used. I think that was my problem. I found the mapstone, but I didn't have the fragment for it. Because for whatever reason, I missed it. I don't know why it gave me 100% of the map, though, because I'm pretty sure I didn't go in there. Alright, let's get out of this godforsaken place. And then back to where we need to go. Back to where we gotta go to make things happen. Leave them birds alone. Those damn birds. He's dead, he's dead. Stupid birds. Kill them! Alright. Back to the tree. And a free save. I have no points, so I can't do anything with it. I think that's everything. Any other crud up here? No, no. Alright, we're just all the way back to the swamp. Towards the swamp. And then up to the last part of the Hollow Grove. Just quite a large area, as you can see. We want to go this way. And boom! Get all that free experience. Yes! Gotta go down. Make that guy die. Go away. Go away, spider. Could do without you. That's for darn sure. And we'll fly up. Up, 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 up. This is where we need to be. The enemies are gonna start to get tougher. I think that's it. That is it, right? Yep. That's it. We came in here a little bit earlier on. Ooh, there's Fireball now. Already. That stuff explodes. It's not good. Make them die. Get it! And life cell! Yes! It is what I wanted. Game saved. Alright. Oh, now we need one of those green dudes to come rolling along. We're gonna blast him into that. Yes! Switch time! Open up! I passed over briefly one of the enemies that we're gonna have to get very familiar with. Ooh, that hurt. He tried to bash away and I lost this thing. Oh shit. Go away! Leave me alone. I think that thing kills you instantly. I don't remember. Either way, it's not good. You go away. Gotta go in here for the final spirit well. Actually, I don't know if it's the final. I think there might be one inside Mount Horu as well. But we needed it anyway. And I can't go up. We need to get this guy bounced over there. Come on, you. Form. Form. There he is. Come on. Oh, shit. Shit. No! Damn it. Damn it. Come on. Come on. There we go. That's what I wanted. Oh yeah, you can kill these things by bouncing the thing back at them, but sometimes you actually need them to survive. Sometimes. No, I can't jump in there. I can't do that. So, I need this guy to survive long enough for me to bounce off of him. And then I can get up here. Boom! I made my thing there. And then we jump in here. Oh shit. Nope, that guy kills us. Not good. Go! Quickly! And they always follow up with one of those. One of those bitches. Alright, now we gotta go around. Down in there to get that ability cell. Doesn't take much. Oh yeah, I have to do something up here, I think. This thing. I gotta do this. Oh shit. God damn it. That's it. Right there. Go back in. That goes to Mount Horu. I don't want to go that way just yet. Oh, look! This is a scary area. There is an ability cell there. And then there's another one that we're headed towards, so that should at least get us to the next ability. Then, yeah, I think if I fall in the water there, I die as well, but I don't remember. I'm not sure I want to test it out. I'm not sure. Alright, so we got that. Let's use our ability to get Charge Flame Blast. Make it better. No, I will die if I touch that. Oh, maybe not. Yep, I die in the water. Because it's too hot. It's too hot. Soul Link can't be used in unsafe areas. You can't do that on television. Climb up. Oh shit. Go away. And this guy is up here. Scared. Don't want to deal with. I think that's 100% of this area. We're going in. I'm not sure I could have done this area, or at least made it to this area, without getting all of the power-ups. This is crazy. Nibble's source of warmth. All its glory has burned. Ori, if we enter this place, we might never return. Let's do it. We don't ever want to return, right? Mount Horu. Element of warmth is close, but the mountain, I have never seen it this way. We have come so far, so much has been lost. You can't give up now. We must enter the fray. Alright, so there's lava here that's preventing us from getting to certain places. So our job is to... Oh yeah, this ground... I was about to say... The ground that we just are standing on here, you can't stand on for more than like a little bit. Or it burns you. And you can't touch the lava because it also burns you. So you can hear it like... You can hear it sizzling as soon as you step down. Alright, so now we're up here. Our goal is to get somewhere. Oh shit. Ah, you bitch. You bitch. Go away. Yeah, we can't charge long enough to get on that thing, so we're gonna have to do it the hard way. Go away. Shit. Gotta do it the hard way. Oh crap. Not on unstable ground. Alright, so now I gotta get it over there. That should be enough to get us up here. This level gets a little easier once you start unlocking more of the areas. It just does. God, go away, asshole. All right, so we gotta get to a doorway up here. We gotta be able to keep enough of these assholes alive to get us where we gotta go. So you basically are blocked off by all of the lava. Oh shit, I'm gonna fall all the way down. Oh, I'm gonna die then, because that was bullshit. That's what that was. Damn it. Alright. I don't even think. There we go. This way is the map stone. And it's in... So there's a vast area here. There's a lot of stuff to open up. Eventually we'll be able to do that. Just not at the moment. Getting up here is a little painful. I think we can go this way. That guy. So these little doorways here will be a common theme in this area. Once we go through, they'll be... as they fought for their lives amidst the fires of Horu. Alright, once we go into these areas, the goal will be to stop some of the lava flow. And that will be what we do. And that will open up new areas to go to. Some of them are difficult, some of them are not so bad. Like, that was not good at all. Oh shit. I was not paying attention! Damn it! Just fucking it up. There we go. And we gotta get on that. And then, we stop here, and we bounce. Ori, these rocks appear unstable. Through my light, we might be able to use them to stop the lava from spreading. Okay. Look at that. Very nice indeed. Alright, so now... bring this thing down, then we step on it. And that's how we get out. You gotta remember that they're there, because that is otherwise painful. Oh shit. That sucks. But we survived. We survived. We can leave. And I think I'm going to save and stop here because I want to get the last part of this level and probably the final boss and the ending all into another one, which I think we can do. So I'm going to cut off here. We come back. More Ori and the Blind Forest. We'll finish the game most likely. So thanks for watching. I'll see you later.